wonderful people and amazing places. Well, it's a day of disappointment for me. I'm feeling lucky being here.
I'm loving it. Honestly, I'm loving it.
So, day two of our ride. It's morning 9 and we are really late. We are running late today because we had a great sleep yesterday, and I slept for 3 hours the day before yesterday, so a long sleep was really important for me. And now we are starting our journey from Vadodara after the breakfast, and we are waiting for it. And let's see, we have to reach Gir tomorrow, so today we'll try to go as far as we can, so that, you know, tomorrow will be easier for us, because tomorrow also we are planning to go for the jungle safari. तो ये रहा मेरा सेटल बैग और ये रही मेरी बाइक जो कि यहाँ खड़ी है जस्ट बिकॉज आई डिडंट डू माय होमवर्क वेरी वेल. इस तरफ साड़ी गार्ड है, उस तरफ नहीं है, एंड आई हैड टू चेक इट एंड सी दीज आर थिंग्स हैपन ऑन द वे समटाइम्स. तो ये जुगाड़ मुझे करना पड़ा, इट्स प्रीटी गुड कि रास्ते में आपको कहीं ना कहीं जुगाड़ मिल जाता है. एंड इसकी वजह से मेरा सेटल बैग बाद में नहीं टकराया टायर से, बिकॉज वो टकरा रहा था और इट वॉज टू रिस्की फॉर मी. बट या वी गॉट द थिंग्स डन.
पापा के दादा थे राजी, उसका जो बैठक का कॉन्फ्रेंस हॉल है वो सब भी ऐसा ही.
चलने के बाद
हाँ
सो नाउ वी आर गोइंग इन द जंगल.
चलो
होपफुली वी विल सी लायंस फ्रॉम सेफ डिस्टेंस. आई एम रियली स्केर्ड.
I don't know what to say.
So it's morning in Bagasara, and last night we had an amazing time, and it was a lot of craziness. We saw lions on the road and we followed them, and we saw the whole family, the pride of lions, and we were just walking and we were in the jungle on our foot, and I cannot forget the kind of experience I had. Actually, you know, nobody can ever experience it. I've never about the kind of experience I had. It was amazing, and I was totally stunned, and now I'm just getting ready, and we're gonna head towards north of Gujarat, Kutch, and we're gonna see white desert.
What?
Done. Almost done. Finished.
Ta-da. Clear.
Done.
और मैं भी नहीं भूलूंगा, और अब से तो हम पक्के फ्रेंड बन गए हैं।
I am having a great time and a lot of challenges. Yesterday I was in Gir forest, and today we left from Gir at around 12 afternoon, and we are now around 130 kilometers away from Kutch. So it's been a lot of travel. I'm pretty tired, and we have stopped here between Kutch and Rajkot for dinner, because I found this amazing place. I have been missing such kind of dhabas on the way. There are so many hotels nowadays, but not dhabas. So I just found a dhaba where they are serving mutton and chicken. So let's have that, except chicken. And in Gujarat, I'm gonna have it for the first time, because it's very difficult to find non-vegetarian food in Gujarat.
Hey, good morning. This is day 6 and we are in Kutch, and I've stayed in the hotel called Kutch Desert. This is my first time in this region, and I'm gonna see white desert. And I was really tired, and even though check-in time was 10 and it's already 10:30, I just woke up and had a bath. And let's check out and explore Kutch first, and then we'll go to run of Kutch.
Thank you.
So this is it with the part one of my crazy 40 days bike ride, and it was all about Gujarat, where I spent my initial 6 days, and I hope you guys liked it. If you did, then hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, and thank you so much King's Auto Riders Baner, who sponsored me this Royal Enfield Thunderbird, which was perfect for me to roam around the country. And see you guys soon with the part two, and we're gonna have some Rajasthani flavor in it.